Yes, this is a mushroom steak. I received a package from Meaty Foods. It had some pretty cool swag in it, including a nice hat, cool shirt, great mug, but the most important part was the mushroom steak. Here I'm opening it up, taking a look. This is made from mycelium. I treated this mycelium steak just like a real steak, took it out of the fridge, let it warm up, put a little salt on it, and seared it off in cast iron. Got a nice, even sear, let it rest for a few minutes, then sliced it up. It's pretty good texturally, nice flavor, and you know what? It went really well on my udon noodles.